I think in any relationship, there are struggles. And it wouldn't matter if it's a marriage relationship, sibling relationships, relationships with our kids, situations in our workplace, there is struggle. But when there's struggle, we can use that struggle to cause us to dig deeper and get stronger. And sometimes for things to get better, it has to get a little bit messy at times, and you have to work harder to come together for what you believe in. This week is about coming together and really realizing that when you do that, good things happen.
At it again. Cooking for these boys. But it's not Tuesday, it's Wednesday. It's Taco Wednesday.
Are you boys okay?
Yeah, we're good.
How's the car?
No
you're
damage.
Okay?
Oh, yeah,
that's
just fine.
Everyone knows what persevere means.
What does it mean? I want to see if you know what it means. What's it mean?
It means... to get through something, no matter your differences, or like, yeah.
Coming together. Is that part of perseverance?
Yeah.
How do you feel you and your team did coming together?
Pretty good.
What's the key?
So, we can get a tight bond. Like liking each other, so you want to do what you can before the person next to you. Come together!